Four more youths who were part of a group accused of rioting at Downtown East in 2010 have been sentenced to jail and caning. The incident resulted in the death of 19-year-old Darren Ng, who was stabbed and slashed. 19-year-old Ho Wei Chuen was sentenced to 5 years jail and 6 strokes of the cane. 22-year-old Louis Wee Jun Jie was sentenced to 4 years and 10 months jail and 6 strokes of the cane. And it was 4 years and 3 strokes of the cane for 20-year-old Chong Rui Hong. 23-year-old Tang Jia Min, who was said to have played an instrumental part in the attack, received a jail term of 3 years, 3 months and 6 strokes of the cane. All 6 of the 11 accused have been sentenced so far. In other news, close.